Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn about a class selector. This is the fourth selector of a CSS selectors. This class selector declared using dot preceding with the selector name. This selector matches any HTML element that has the same class name attribute. Like in a previous video, ID selector we have learned. This ID selector name we were using inside the style tag to declare different CSS styles here. But here what we are going to use, we are going to use the name of a class attribute here preceding with a dot operator. Inside this we are going to write different CSS styles. Let's learn this class selector practically. Here I am going to write some elements like header and paragraph elements, like how we have done in a previous ID selector. The same thing we are going to do here, and H1 again, header 1. I'm closing this, sorry, H1, and again I'm taking P tag. Okay, here both elements I've used two times, H1 and H1, again I'm P tags I'm writing two times. This same content we are going to display on web page. Here what I will do, if I use class here, class name, and here is what name of class demo, the same name I will give here like how we have done in a previous video, same thing. And here I'm going to write class 1. Okay, here the same class name I have taken for both H1 and P tags here. Means whatever styles I am going to apply, style will be applied for both elements. Color blue I am taking. And you can run this program for both, means for this H1 and for both P tag, the same CSS style will be applied because we are writing the class name with a dot operator here. Whatever style we have written inside this curly braces, the same style will be applied wherever you have used this name of a class attribute. Here you can observe for this header and for this paragraph the same. I hope you all understood what is class CSS selector, and if you have any doubts you can comment me in a comment box. Definitely I will try to resolve your doubts, and thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.